What's up, guys? Today we have a Pokemon Sun and Moon booster box, 36 booster packs of the new Sun and Moon set that just came out. Forewarned, I will probably mispronounce about 90% of these names because I've barely played the video games at all. But hey, we'll get through it. So looking for GX cards, full arts, and secret rares, obviously, some good... pretty much anything, so I haven't really looked at like a set list for this at all. Also, with the code cards, I'll be giving you guys about half of them, and I'll keep in half to myself. So it's four, because there's a lot. I should just go through this normally. I do like the how the frame looks. Okay, so reverse, and then a rare. So the rare is a Decidueye. I don't know how to say it, and then the four cards. So yeah, it is four from the back. Alright, so we'll put rares, reverse foils there, see how we can go. So it is four from the back. I'll just skip the commons, go through this a little bit faster. Code for you guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, okay. So we have Energy, Hypno, Trumbeak, Rainbow Energy. Reverse is a rare Crocodile, that's pretty cool. And rare is a Lantern. I need to be honestly pretty excited for anything that we pull out of here, like GX-wise, or if we can get a secret rare or anything. It'll be pretty cool. So, Energy, EXP Share, Raticate. Wishy-washy, that's pretty funny. Ooh, nice, reverse Eevee, energy evolution. And a rare is an Umbreon EX, or GX. That's gonna take a while to get used to saying, just GX instead of EX. That's pretty cool. Umbreon, only like three or four packs in. That's pretty nice, good start. So, code card for you guys. Oh no, I'm throwing things everywhere. So, we got Energy, Trumbeak, Golbat, Energy Switch, a reverse Dewpeater, and a rare is a non-foil Incineroar. Man, I really haven't touched the games all that much, so excuse me if my pronunciation is just horrible. But we'll get through this. Alright, so Energy, Double Colorless Energy, Dragonair. Ooh, like the dragon type coloring for the background a lot. Lima or Lima. A reverse rare Oranguru. And a rare Stoutland. So far, Umbreon. GX cards do look pretty cool. I like how the framing looks on the card, how the new framing looks on cards. 4 and 2. Alright, so Energy. Brione or Bryon, I don't know. Krokorok, Pelipper, reverse EXP, sure looks pretty cool with the new foiling job done to it. And a rare is a foil Arcanine. It's pretty neat looking. Code card for you guys. Alright, start using seeing some GXs would be pretty nice. Energy, Ultra Ball, or the Secret Rare or Ultra Ball, which is always really cool looking. Pinsir, Team Skull Grunt, Sandygast, and the rare is a non-foil Cloyster. Ah! So, code for you guys. Alright, so we have Energy, Pinsir, Howl, oops, oh man, Passimian, a reverse Poliwag, and a rare Butterfree. really do need to play the games some more. I think I started Sun as my main game. Maybe. Don't quote me on that. I really have like an hour into it. It's not much. So energy, Team Skull Grunt, Poison Barb, Chargabug, Reverse Energy Switch. Ooh, nice. And a full art trainer of Lima or Lima, however you say your name. That's pretty cool. So that's two things so far that are decent. Code for you guys. So we have energy. Bryone or Brione, however you say it. Timer Ball. Oops. Bulldore. A reverse pincer. Oops. And a rare Hariyama. Alright. We also do have the Elite Trainer boxes coming up and the theme decks, so make sure you guys check those out when I have them uploaded. Okay, so Fighter Energy, Alolan Persian, Brio, that one card that I probably don't know how to say its name correctly, Rare Candy, Reverse Alolan Dugtrio, look at that hair, it's pretty great. And the rare is a Palossand, or Palossand, however you say it. Really have no idea. Sun and Moon code. Alright, so we have energy in every pack. Bulldore, Great Ball, Passimian. Reverse Pokemon Catcher and Foil Dugtrio. That's pretty cool. With that beautiful blonde hair. They really had a lot of fun making Pokemon this generation. You can tell in the designs, like, a lot of them are ridiculous. Alright, so we have Energy, Big Malasada, Steenie, Poliwhirl. Reverse is a potion, and a rare is a crabominable. That's ridiculous. Yeah, a lot of these new Pokemon are just ridiculous in name and look. Sun and Moon code. Alright. So, energy. Gramble. Bulldore. Switch. Reverse is Crab Roller, and a rare is a Two Cannon. Looks like the, what is it, Fruit Loops Toucan. Like, that legitimately just looks like a real toucan. Like, almost nothing is done with it, like, whatsoever. Code. Right, so we got Energy, Gramble, Metapod, oops, Lily, reverses a Spearow, and Lurantis GX. Okay, I don't think I butchered that too bad. It's pretty cool looking. Always neat getting cards like that. Alright, so that's three hits so far with packs. See if we can at least get, I don't know, five, I think would be average. Five or six. Energy. Pelipper. Pokeball. Oops. Hypno. Wishy-washy reverse. And a Masquerain rare. So two packs left on this side. Oops. Sun and Moon code. Okay, so the energy in every pack. Torracat, Metapod, Pokemon Catcher, reverse is Dartrix, and a rare is a Parasect. Probably the most common rare that's ever been a rare. Last code I'm going to give you guys for this box. Okay, so energy, Hail, or however you say it, Dartrix, Pokeball, a reverse Professor Kukui. And a rare is a foil Gigalith. It's pretty neat looking. So, these codes, you'll probably see them, but by the time this video goes live, they will have been used already. For the most part. Alright, so. Energy. Energy Retrieval. Croakorark. Aura Quanid. Reverses Zubat. And a rare is a Bruxish. Trying to say these correctly without ever really hearing them before is pretty hard for me. Because I am not illiterate for some reason. So we have Energy, Golbat, Repel, Pinsir, Reverse Switch, and a rare is a Foil Poliwrath. So we got an Energy, Pyukumuku. Oh my, man, that was ridiculous. Croakorark, oops. Rainbow Energy, a reverse two cannon, and a rare Beware. Rare Beware. Beware the rare. Alrighty. Oops. Put that in the reverse. Mess that up already. Let's see if we can get more GXs or maybe a full art going. Dartrix, Alolan Raticate, Wishy Washy, a reverse energy retrieval, and a rare is a Stoutland. Oops, looks like we got something in there. Energy. Nest Ball. Aura Quanid. Professor Kukui. Reverse Torkoal. And an Incineroar GX. That looks pretty good. That's really neat looking. Nice pull. Alright, so that's four things that we've gotten so far. So you can at least get five. That would be nice. Sure, there's at least one more thing in there, maybe two. So Energy, Metapod, Gramble, Double Class Energy, Reverse Alolan Rattata, looks pretty neat. And a rare is a Cosmium, probably Cosmium, because Cosmo. Alright. Open up pack. Oops, was that it looked like an Uncommon Great Ball, then Energy, Rotom Dex, Pyukumuku, Aura Quanid, I don't know how to say that, and the two cannon, the Fruit Loops Bird. So Energy, Herdier, Steeny, Poliwhirl, Reverse Poliwhirl, that's funny, and a Foil Rare Crobat. I do like the foiling on the new rares, they look neat. And the reverse foiling looks cool too, how it has like the, like what type it is. Yeah, you can see it like that, looks really neat. Pokemon cards. Alright, so... Energy, Spinda, Lima, or you're probably Lima, Passimian, reverse rare Decidui, and a rare Hariyama. Okay, we could at least use one or two more neat things out of here. Should happen. Hopefully. Alright, so, Energy, Dragonair, Poison Barb, Torracat, ooh nice, reverse double double colorless energy, rare is a Masquerain, these are always nice to get. Okay, come on, Sun and Moon, do something, something big. So far, I like what we've gotten, but it'd be neat to get something else too. So we have Energy, Lima, Hypno, Trumbeak, a reverse Passimian, and a Decidueye EGX. I will always say EX forever. There's no way. That's a cool pull. So now we're just missing the Water Evolution starter. Then we'll have all three of them. Oh, man. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, so Energy, Wishiwashi, Rare Candy, Araquanid, a reverse rare Stoutland, and a rare Parasect. Because you can never have too many Parasects. How many packs do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 after this one. Can we pull one more? Just one more thing. Anything. Anything that's shiny would be nice. So we have Energy, Furtier, Crushing Hammer, oops. Chargabug, reverse Rainbow Energy, and a rare Incineroar. Okay, last 5. Okay, so Energy, Corsola, double claw, blah, 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 that card. Dragonair, reverse Hau, and a foil rare Tissarena. I think that's how you say it. I don't know. I can't pronounce any of these Pokemon's names. The T might be silent. I don't know. Couldn't tell you. So, Energy, Dartrix, Alolan Persian, Herdier, a reverse Stuffle, that's cute, and a rare Golduck. So you have 3 packs left. You guys can have this code. Random code giveaway, go. Can we get one more GX card? Or Secret Rare, that'd be nice too. Energy, EXP Share, Spinda, Lily, Carvon, a reverse, that looks pretty neat. And a rare is a Primarina. That, we could use the GX version of that. That'd be a nice little set to have all 3 of them. Last 2 packs. Code for you. Because why not? Alrighty. So we have Energy, Timer Ball, Pelipper, Ultra Ball, reverse Bryone or Brione. Ooh, nice. I think, yeah, it's either, it should be a full art, Solgaleo GX. That looks really nice. That is a nice pull out of here. I am happy about that. So cool. Then last pack. I'm already happy with what we got, but can we get even just one more thing? 2, 3, 4. And since it's the last pack, I'll just go through everything and mispronounce all of it. Paris, Caterpie, Makuhita, Chinchou, Togedemaru, looks like this generation Pikachu. It's a pretty cute little fat ball of fluff. So we have Energy, Chargabug, Rotom Dex, Nest Ball, a reverse Cloyster Rare, and last rare is a Lantern. So yeah, that was a Sun and Moon Booster Box. Got some pretty cool things. I like everything that we pulled here. It's all pretty nice. Nice and shiny. 6 things. So we do have the both of the Elite Trainer boxes and all 3 of the Sun and Moon Starter decks coming up. So stay tuned for that. And if you like this video, make sure you comment, like, and subscribe, because we do have plenty more Pokemon, Magic, and Yu-Gi-Oh! Unboxings coming up on this channel. Also, follow us on Twitter and hit that little bell by the subscription button, because then you'll get notified as soon as we post anything. But yeah, other than that, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you all later.